atmosphere is a dwelling place. Atmosphere is a feeling in the air, a mood. You guys with me? So we live in this atmosphere where plants create air so we can live. If the plants were in here that God created, we couldn't breathe.
Oh, come on.
Because God created the plants. They created the oxygen and all the different stuff that we can inhale so that we can breathe. So the atmosphere was created so that we can live. So what I'm saying to you, what kind of atmosphere are you creating? Are you creating life or are you creating death?
Oh,
oh, oh, Jesus.
Preach, come on.
This is going to preach itself.
Yeah.
What are we creating?